I could tell by looking at Drew's feet that for 2018, his gout's coming back.
He's scratching. Yeah. He's been
throw some Vicks Vapor up on those been, bad boys.
You got to do something with that toe.
You've been pouncing back and forth and digging holes into the carpet, and it's like, just help yourself.
Yeah. People sharpen knives on that thing.
Go to the doctor.
Why don't you go to the hey?
I went to the doctor four times on Christmas break.
Okay, so you're going to bring that up again. Jenna?
No, I was just saying he can go.
He can go, and you can get your gout taken care of.
Yes.
Now, Jenna, since you mentioned all the medical stuff you had the past few weeks, Jenna did get a brand new chest augmentation.
Sure.
You got your flank sucked out. You got five cavities filled, and you got six moles cut off.
And
way
you know what?
To go.
And you know what? I think 2018 is the year of the feet, and I think it's Drew's turn to go to the doctor and take care of himself.
All right. What
Drew
about this? What
if a really healthy guy though?
What if it's this? What if it's yeah?
Thank
what
you,
if it's
Tanner.
What if it's the year of just to everybody, you know, focus on their health because.
Yeah.
You know, when it comes down to your health, the only person who could do anything about it is you. And that's by going to the doctor and saying, all right, man, I'm an open book. Let's find out what's wrong.
That's actually my New Year's resolution for this year is to take better care of my body. Overall, I'm not trying to lose weight, mm-hmm. even though I kind of need to. But I have like three root canals that are pending
right
now.
Right?
And
get
all
done.
The stuff I need to just catch up on so I can live a better life.
I'm the same. I need doctors at the opposite ends of the device, you know. Because
what
I
do you mean? Need a colonoscopy? What do you mean?
No, I mean... That's the middle. I need one for the feet and I need one for my teeth. So right in the middle, you know, either end, but nothing in the middle.
I think as adults, sometimes it's hard for us to go to the dentist because sitting in that chair for like an hour or two and having someone all up in your mouth,
right,
it's a lot. But we got to do it. We got to do it.
I know, but you got to do it. Now, I just think of my dad, you know, the GBB, Green Bray Bob, and he says, let me tell you something. As you get older, blank's just going to start happening to you.
It is.
And you deal with it. I mean, legit story. When my dad found out, I don't know, it's probably been 8-9 years ago that he had prostate cancer. Mm-hmm. I was in the room with him. I saw the doctor walk up, the urologist walk up to him. We're sitting in the room. She looks at him. She says, you have cancer. And my dad just like, okay, what are we going to do about it?
Wow.
Just with complete mental strength that I will always admire. It's
that's
like,
why,
how
do
I
get,
get
along?
Huh?
That's why your dad and I get along.
But
that's
you
how
won't
I would
go to
do
the doctor.
How do we get to that level? But my dad takes care of it. You won't go.
I just haven't been in a while. It's not that I won't go.
Okay.
It's that I'm not excited about paying for it.
Yeah, because your acid reflux is getting
is
a little
expensive.
Out of control.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah. For you, Drew, GERD and gout. Take care of that.
This is The Fit Show.